Viewers, you're watching Kashmir News Bureau. I'm Kai Sadar. Here goes the top stories of the day. Aerial shots fired during stone pelting incident in Budgam. Central Reserve Police Force personnel opened five shots in the air after some people pelted stones at their convoy around the Kralpora area of Central Kashmir's Budgam district. As per officials, the convoy of CRPF 29 Battalion was on way from Chanapora to Dunwari Chadura camp. Near Kralpora area of the district, reportedly five young people started throwing stones at them, and then the CRPF personnel fired a few shots in the air to disperse them. Officials said that there were no injuries to anyone in the incident and the situation is normal. Missing minor girl killed by leopard in Budgam. 4-year-old girl's body, who was missing from her house since yesterday, was found during the morning hours in Central Kashmir's Ompura area of Budgam. As per officials, a leopard killed the minor girl and devoured most of her body parts. While viewers, the girl had gone missing from housing colony Ompura Humhama from around 4 p.m. yesterday, after which her family lodged a report at a nearby police station. It was already feared that the girl had been taken by a leopard, which came true during the morning hours today when a team of police, SDRF and locals found few of her body parts in the nearby dense nursery. One of the locals told the reporters today that the adjacent nursery should be destroyed and complained about the negligence of the government and concerned authorities, blaming them for the unfortunate and heartbreaking incident. Police arrest three for illegal excavation transportation of clay. Tippers seized. Budgam police arrested three persons involved in illegal excavation and transportation of clay and also seized three tippers involved in the commission of the crime. Officials said that during night patrolling, a police party of police post Narbal came across three tippers loaded with illegally extracted clay. As the police realized about the crimes, the drivers of these tippers were arrested and also their vehicles were seized. Officials said that a case under relevant sections of law has been registered at police station Markham and further investigation into the incident has been initiated as well. COVID-19 patients testing positive after recovery can't transmit the virus to others, says Doctors Association Kashmir. The Doctors Association Kashmir's president and influenza expert Dr. Nisarul Hassan said that the RT-PCR test can detect the virus weeks after COVID patients have recovered from the illness. He said it does not mean that a person is infectious and able to transmit the virus to another person, but the dead virus can still be picked up by the RT-PCR test and the report may still come positive even when a person has become free from COVID. Dr. Hassan said that RT-PCR test, which is used to detect the COVID-19, cannot distinguish whether the virus in the patient is dead or alive. He also said that virus culture can tell us whether the positive test has picked up the active virus, which can reproduce and spread, or just the dead virus, which won't transmit to others. Well, that's it for the day. For more details regarding these stories, visit our website kashmirnewsbureau.com and do follow us on social media platforms. Goodbye.